humanity? What is its significance?
Each one of us in the universe is not more significant than a grain of sand on the beach. But what is the ego for them?
Humans have been exploiting nature since its first existence. We are great, but the nature is supreme.
Thus, we take this moment to take care of our mother nature, who has cared for us for about 4.5 million years, and now it's our turn to take care of it.
Bhumi dharti bhudhara, tere hai ye kitne naam, tu thi rang birangi, phal phoolon se hari bhari, tune hum par upkaar kiya, badle mein humne kya kiya, tujhse tera roop hai jeena, tujhse tere rang hai jeena, par ab manav jaag gaya, humne tujhse ye vaada kiya, अपना जंगल को काटेंगे और नदियों को साफ रखेंगे, लौटा देंगे तेरा रंग चाहे हो कितनी बारिश और धूप.
Nature has music for those who listen, but today man has evolved so much that he has detached himself from nature. Soil, the basis of life, is treated like dirt. Erosion and chemical farming has damaged world's one-third soil. Global warming is retreating glaciers, melting the snow, rising the sea levels.
The food industry pumps billions of dollars into the economy but creates waste. Precious soil and water are lost as the land is used to raise animals. Just think, it takes about 2,500 gallons of water just to produce a pound of food. Mining is destroying mountains. Rivers are encroached with construction. When will we realize? Is it when the last tree dies? When the last river is poisoned? Or when the last fish is caught?
Nature has acted. Today, as we are locked, nature has healed. It has conveyed that it has enough to satisfy our needs, not greed. It can blow away human ego, just like a speck of dust.
We are the first generation to know that we are destroying the world, and we will be the last that could do anything about it. This pandemic has made us realize that we need to change.
We need to make the wasting of our resources unacceptable in all the aspects of our life. We must strive down for zero life estation, reforest at full scale, and require that 100% of forest production is sustainably manageable.
Where infrastructure damages nature, we must counterbalance the impact and compensate for the damage by making greater investment in the conservation of other lands and thus contributing to a greater net diversity.
We also need to protect and restore the lost ecosystem in the watershed. We need to restore the health and the connectivity between the river systems, people and nature for the betterment of the whole world.
I take my inspiration from Greta Thunberg, who voices strongly that humanity is facing an existential crisis from climate change, and we need to act now.
Feeling irritated, not getting credit after helping someone or doing something good for someone.
So common for all of us, right?
Realize the plight of the earth. We call it our Mother Earth, and what we give to her.
There's tons of pain everywhere. Trees cut, soil eroded, mountains converted into mines.
Have we ever been grateful? Have we ever been satisfied and pitiful towards the so-called mother?
Not yet, but now we should be.
Without her, we are just bodies. It is the earth that gives us being, and thus we should respect and pray the earth just like we do to our God.
The entire humanity is under a lockdown, but Mother Earth is healing, and all we have to do is to continue this healing even after the lockdown is lifted.
Aahat ho rahe mere seene mein, fir se bhar do jaan, mere hi seene mein palne wale, kyun ho sach se anjaan, jar jar ho rahi meri kaya mein, fir se bhar do jaan, de do mujhe mera astitva, lauta do meri pehchaan.
के छोड़ा है जहान नीचे मैं कुम्हार अब हूँ हवाले अब दूर दूर लोग बाग मिलो दूर ये वादियाँ धुआं धुआं तन हर बदली चली आती है छूने पर कोई बदली कभी कहीं कर दे तन गीला ये भी ना हो किसी मंजर पर मैं रुका नहीं कभी खुद से भी मैं मिला नहीं ये गिला तो है मैं खफा नहीं शहर एक से गांव एक से लोग एक से नाम एक ओ, 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 ओ फिर से उड़ चला मिट्टी जैसे सपने ये किताबी पलकों से झाड़ो फिर आ जाते हैं इतने सारे सपने क्या कहूँ किस तरह से मैंने तोड़े हैं छोड़े हैं क्यों मेरे साथ चले हम चले के उड़े ये
Small acts will multiply by millions of people can transform the world.
Not too late to change. We need to make changes for a better world.
Keep the oceans blue, the planets green, and the animals safe.
Tomorrow's world is our choice.
All I want for tomorrow is a healthy planet.
The earth gives back what it